My, oh my, what a ground stroke.
Man, that's
How
awesome.
How about it? In just 2 years.
He's doing a good job.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's pretty amazing. Could you do it? Could you beat him? I don't think so.
No, not
I could.
At all. Not at all. No, what I can do is watch the International Space Station pass overhead.
I have tonight. No hand-eye coordination, so it's all just running.
That
running
is what it is. Yeah. I think you could even do this, because you just have to stand still and look up tonight. All right, so where to spot the International Space Station tonight? It's going to come at us out of the northwest sky this time instead of the southwest sky like it's been in past. It's only available for about 4 minutes before it disappears over the southern sky at about 8:30, but it'll be a clear starlit night with a temperature around 79 as it's making its pass. Boy, my throat is really starting to feel these mold spores. They're up on the high range today. They jumped some 3,000 grains per cubic meters today, so they're considered high. We've got high pressure overhead now. And clear skies, 85 degrees currently. Relative humidity at 36%. It feels like it's 84 degrees outside and hardly a cloud in the sky. If you were over Arkansas or southern Missouri, you'd have low pressure and showers and several storms in your direction. Severe weather in parts of Tennessee and northern Alabama here tonight. But back here, just clear skies and temperatures overnight like the last past nights are going to drop off into the upper 50s, low 60s, a light southerly wind. Just a delightful morning again. Upper 50s at Longview, 58, Gilmer 59, Carthage down to 59, maybe 58 at Crockett, 58 at Nacogdoches and Lufkin at 59. San Augustine also down to 59. So another cool start at the bus stop tomorrow. 62 at 8 a.m. warms quickly up to 84 by the recess and 90 with a warmer finish tomorrow afternoon. We'll see highs in Mount Pleasant around 90 and Pittsburgh around 90. High temperature at Jefferson and Marshall Henderson and Longview, upper 80s to low 90s. Tyler, Athens, Palestine, and Canton in the low 90s with lots of sunshine. And Deep East Texas, lower 90s at Crockett, Groveton, Lufkin, Center, Hemp Hill around 87. 3-day forecast going Friday through the weekend. Longview's up to 91 Friday. Lufkin's at 93. Saturday, 93. And then 90 at Lufkin on Saturday. Sunday, 88 in Lufkin. High hertz to high pressure system Friday, feeding us a little more southerly wind, so it's going to feel more humid over the weekend. And then we start to watch clouds increase Saturday. I'm watching this cold front out here, and it's going to hook up with some moisture that increases during the day Sunday, and that sets up parts of North Texas for a potential for a few strong or severe thunderstorms. The bigger risk is going to be over central parts of Oklahoma. Future rainfall model then going forward, really, this is Monday and or Sunday night, Monday, and you can see we're at about 1/4 inch to 3/4 inch in other areas, kind of missing out just a little bit. Baylor Scott and White, Texas Spine and Joint Hospital 7-day forecast. Tons of sun tomorrow, lots of warmth and a high temperature of 91. Hot and humid Friday. Under the lights is going to be a hot kickoff with temperatures in the low 90s. More humid Saturday, 93. Evening or overnight showers and thunderstorms Sunday into Monday morning, slightly cooler, 86, and then back into the upper 80s Tuesday and Wednesday.